Welcome on my channel. This is Twin Flame Reading, and this is Divine Masculine Messages to Divine Feminine. This is Timeless Tarot, so whenever you click on this video, it's gonna resonate with your love situation, with your Divine Masculine, with your Twin Flame. We're going to ask God, Spirits, and Angels to guide us, to help us, so we can get accurate answer for you, Divine Feminine. Thank you so much for supporting my channel. Thank you for your donations. Thank you for all motivations. Thank you so much, deep from my heart. I'm gonna invite your energy in this reading, and I'm gonna invite Divine Masculine energy through this crystal. Well, I don't feel any negative energy from you, Divine Feminine. Maybe, yes, I'm getting that you're sad, but you can hear this sound from car. It was from my window. That was sign for you. Oh, again. So God wants you to see something. And this is not about Divine Masculine. It is about you. God's saying to you, it's time for you to do something for yourself. Because right now, there is a very beautiful energy that's coming to you. You can feel that. So don't block that energy. Do something nice for yourself. Something that was important. Something that you have been delaying. Maybe you want to do something good, you know, for your healthy. Maybe something else. But do it. Because that will invite more positive energy into your life. You're gonna unblock something that was there. And I'm getting, Divine Feminine, that this Divine Masculine will come towards you. Because I don't feel negative energy from you. You're not sending negative vibes to Divine Masculine. And Divine Masculine also not sending you any negative vibes. Yes, you have worry, you have fears, you have trauma. Where are they, with who they are, but this person, you know, they can be with whoever they want. But trust me, when I say this Divine Feminine, this Divine Masculine is alone in his heart, in his soul. I mean, that's your soul also. I feel that this person without you, they are nothing. Divine Masculine is nothing without you. You see, this sound is confirmation. So thank you, God, for this sign. So put that in the comment as affirmation. Divine Masculine is nothing without me. Without Divine Feminine, Divine Masculine is lost. He's nothing without you. So, shift your thinking on that way. Don't say, I'm nothing without Divine Masculine. I'm dying without Divine Masculine. I can't breathe. I can't, you know, I can't live. I can't sleep. I can't eat without Divine Masculine. Don't say like that. Say just like this. Divine Masculine is nothing without me. Yes. Wow. You see, something is happening. And I want to put hand on this crystal. It was moving. Okay. So, yes, your energy is strong. It's gonna be stronger. And what I'm getting, there's nothing negative from Divine Masculine. So we're going to get very deep reading through these cards right now. Okay. And if anybody needs extended reading, private reading, personal reading, you can contact me on my email. And thank you so much, everybody, who are still waiting on my replies. Thank you for your understanding, for your patience. Thank you so much. Because I will reach to you, don't worry. I will be so glad to help you, to guide you in the right direction. Just believe. God will connect us in the right time. And God knows that 100% you need help, that you need guidance. So trust in God. Just be patient. I will reach to you. I will answer on your email, on your request. And God bless all of you. Okay, so let's see what's going on with Divine Masculine, with his current situation, where he is, with who he is, where he's standing with you, where you're standing with Divine Masculine. Okay, let's see. What's going on there? We also gonna see what Divine Masculine thinks and feels about you, and what is his next actions and plans towards you, Divine Feminine. Wow, this person is nothing without you. I'm so unhappy without Divine Feminine. This person, whatever they're doing, whatever they're making, if they're making money, they are unhappy without you. Why do I need this if I can't be happy? If I can't feel complete? Why I can't feel complete? Because without Divine Feminine, this Divine Masculine is nothing. Okay? Without commitment, without marriage, without companion, partner, they are nothing. So, for some of you, this person was left marriage, they have been divorced from you, or this person have been run away from promise. They told you, I will marry you, I will commit myself to you, and they have been run away from that. And now this person is empty and sad. They regret what they have been lost. They lost treasure in life. You was the treasure. Wow, you see this? This sound is sign. Thank you, God. You see, this treasure box is empty here. Maybe. I feel like that. It's like empty. Because it is in reverse, you know. It is in reverse. They're unhappy. Right now, they're unhappy. So they don't sending you negative energy, but they're unhappy. And they thinking a lot. This person thinking a lot. For some of you, they have been block you, or they have been deleting number, or they are just in no contact. They don't communicating with you. This is what's going on here with Divine Masculine. So in his current situation, he thinking a lot, he's in his minds. He or she, Divine Masculine can be man or a woman. Yes. This person is so unhappy. And you know what? Because they was thinking, you know, I'm gonna leave Divine Feminine, I'm gonna make my success, my future, my money. It's not going in that way, my friend, Divine Masculine. It's not going in that way. This Divine Masculine saying, I made some wrong steps. And I want to figure out what did I done that wrong step. So maybe they're gonna, you know, go back, and maybe they're gonna go, you know, go back in the past to think about something what they have been done. What I wanna say in English, backward, yes. They're gonna go backward to just, you know, see what was there, what was wrong there, what they have been done. This person never had been judgmental to themselves. So what they doing, they was thinking it's right to do. Even if they have been told you, I'm sorry, so many times, But that sorry was not honest. They have been saying to I'm sorry just for your ears to hear that word, but that was nothing for them. Yes, this person was egoistic, egocentric, and they was focusing on themselves, on own happiness. This is why we have this card, this man standing beside a lot of money. You see, unexpected joy is in reverse with this card of smaller money in reverse. They're thinking a lot. Yes, I have been lost so many things. And why? What wrong I done? How can I fix that? No, you can't fix that. You can't. You cannot fix that, Divine Masculine. Because you, Divine Masculine, believes that everything what you're doing, it's right thing to do. This is why you are far from Divine Feminine. This is why you're not talking to Divine Feminine. This is what I'm saying to Divine Masculine. And God saying that to Divine Masculine also. So Divine Masculine knows that everything what's happening, it is because of them. They were sabotaging this connection with you. And for many of you, this person found somebody else. They was with somebody else. But they're not with that person. They're also not communicating with that person. And they thinking about you, Divine Feminine, about your love, about your care, about your true feelings. For some of them, they are like a mother boys, you know, like they thinking about mother and you. They comparing mother and you. Divine Masculine is a man. Okay, this card fell here. So let me just check one card on this person. Who is this person and why they thinking about this person? So it could be that this person have somebody else, and also this Divine Masculine thinking that you have somebody else, somebody who is rival. And they don't know, is that true or not? They don't know. They want to believe that you are still loyal, that you're still waiting, Divine Feminine. I have to take one more card on this. Well, they want to know truth. They want to know truth. So if Divine Masculine, you know, have some informations about you, and he is not completely sure is the truth or not, he wanna know what's the truth. And also, if there's somebody else in Divine Masculine life, I'm getting that this person is with somebody else. Maybe they're hiding that, or this person is there just to use Divine Masculine, but not only because of, you know, Divine Masculine have some money, or maybe there's, you know, some connection with money. But there's something else. This person using something else. Some connections for something. You know, they have something from this Divine Masculine, some benefits. But anyway, this person is very unstable. They cannot rely on this person. This person words are never truth. This person can't keep any promise, and this person will be exposed. So sooner or later, they're gonna see truth. Maybe they already see truth. For some of them, they already see, and now they're saying, oh my God, I lost my money, my time on the wrong person. Yes. And this is why Divine Masculine is very unhappy right now. This is strongly what I'm getting. So he or she don't feel well because of that. but they don't transferring on you. They don't transferring on you that negative energy. They don't sending you negative energy. You understand, Divine Feminine? They feel ashamed. And this is, for some of you, reason why Divine Masculine not communicating, why he or she is in silence. You will see truth also about another person if there have been somebody else. So Divine Masculine thinking about somebody else, not in emotionally way, they thinking, I'm gonna expose this person, I see truth of this person is not right person for me, I'm so unhappy, I'm so unstable, I didn't done anything right, and that's it. So let's see now what's going on your side, Divine Family. Oh my God, one more card on this, you see? Like, these cards want to speak about Divine Masculine current situation, where he's standing, with who he is. So you see, all cards are going in this direction. So we have to follow cards. So you see this tower, this misfortune, this card is in reverse. They regretting for this. They saying, I have been destroying my life, my connection. I have been sabotaging my life, you know, and I have been destroying my life. This Divine Masculine is saying, he confessing this in this reading. And they know that they can't fix that. They can't. They would like to, but they can't. And this is one of reason why this person broke this promise, why they have been, for some of you, left commitment, left marriage. They haven't just left. They didn't divorce you, or maybe they did. So take what resonates. If Divine Masculine is over in marriage with you, if this is your husband, this person left you because of this, what was happening here. For others of you, this person have been divorced, or this person have been broke promise that they will marry you. So this person was in love with you. They told you, I'm choosing you, but something was happened and they didn't done that. They have been just run away from that promise, you know, betraying you, disappointing you. They couldn't keep that promise because they have been choosing this. And now this Divine Masculine going through his karma. The one who have been left you, the one who told you, I'm going to marry you, I'm going to build my life with you. And if they didn't done that, or if they have been, you know, left marriage, they're going to contact you. So the one who have been proposing you, who have been promising you, I will marry you, or the one who have been left, left marriage, that person will contact you. And why? Because they know that what they have been done, you already know about that. Or they are scared that you have some informations. That it is why you are also in silence. They know, Divine Feminine knows everything. Yes, because God will always show you the truth. Put that as affirmation in the comment. God will always show me truth. And there you go, Divine Feminine. On your side, there is your card, this Divine Masculine, thinking about you. Where are you standing with Divine Masculine? Still you standing on the same path, still in destiny. And you know, somebody was there speaking bad about you, saying, oh, Divine Feminine, it's not for you. Don't choose Divine Feminine. Don't text Divine Feminine. Don't call Divine Feminine. Don't communicate with Divine Feminine. But you know what? You are Divine Masculine Happiness, card of baby beside you. You are Divine Masculine Family. You are Divine Masculine Happiness. So God bless you, Divine Feminine. To have child with Divine Masculine, in the name of God, Son of God, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I pray for you. to become wife to this man, to have child with this man, if divine masculine is a man, doesn't matter which gender you are. I just pray for you to become family with your divine masculine and to have beautiful child, to build life with this person, because this is what they want. This is them happiness. This is them happiness. In the name of God, Son of God, and Holy Spirit, amen. This is what is true happiness of divine masculine. Okay? And somebody from family saying to divine masculine, we can't wait anymore. When you will build family, why you have been destroying your life? We want to be happy. We want to see you happy in your marriage. We want to see you how you building your family with the one you love. For some of you, there is a mother, like a widow mother, and maybe that person was destroying this connection standing between two of you. But this is for a small portion of you. That woman was reason for your breakup, for separation. But for others of you, you can be older from divine masculine. There can be age gap, like a big age gap. And they know that no matter what they do, no matter, you're always on the minds and they always want to be with you. They running, they choosing somebody else, but they can't stop thinking about you. And everything what they doing, God not allowing, and everything is automatically destroyed if they go in direction to somebody else. You understand? Because your sadness, your deep understanding, your energy, your connection with this person is so strong in that 5D, both of you sharing same soul. Even if you think that this divine masculine can feel, can have compassion and empathy with you, but he feels something what he can't explain. He have pain also and happiness when he doing these things to you. So he have regrets. He have deep regrets. He don't admitting that, but he feels that. Okay. Let's see. What divine masculine feels for you? So what he feels is hope. He have hope in his heart. So there you go. Positive energy in his heart toward you. But he don't saying anything. He don't communicating. And he want to move forward. He would like to run to you. He would like, wherever he is, if he can see you right away, he would do that. He would sit in his car, on his bike, you know, on his horse, and you know, run to you right away if he can. But he's far from you, and it's hard for him to express his feelings. For some of you, this person is in another country, in another continent. It's very hard. And they still have no place for life. And this is what kills them. They have no place for life. They feel like something missing in their heart. Like, you are not there. You are not there, Divine Feminine. And they feel so sad because of that. Oh my God. This person can't speak lies to you. They hiding themselves. Because they know that if they have to talk to you, from them lips have to come truth. So if Divine Masculine come back to communicate with you, his lips will speak truth to you. Put that as affirmation in the comment. Divine masculine, if he come back to speak, he will speak truth. Yes, this person was hiding that they have been communicating with somebody else. And why? Because they wasn't happy with you. They was doing that to hurt you, to revenge. They have been doing that because of ego. Without you, they have no treasure, no money, no stability, nothing. Have meaning without you, Divine Feminine. This is what they have, this is what they're experiencing right now in their heart. No love. No love without you. No love without you. Let me just make space here. I hope you can see these cards. No love without you. My heart is empty. My heart is empty. I can't talk to you. I have hope, but I know that there's nothing. Like you are gone, Divine Feminine. You're gone. But I want you as my family. I want to have child with you. You are my happiness. But I have been destroying that. You see, this deck is closed from both sides. Let's see, is there something in the middle? Because enemy was influencing on Divine Masculine, and because Divine Masculine have some negative minds, but not toward you, toward himself. He's empty right now. He's, you know, not in the mood. He's not in the mood. Very, very unhappy person. Unstable. You see these three black cards. This person is so unhappy. This is confirmation from this first card that we got. Unexpected joy. This card of happiness is in the reverse. This person is unhappy and lonely without you. They have nothing. Nothing. And why? Because they have been destroying that. They have been destroying that Divine Feminine. Okay, let me see with another cards. I hope this video not gonna stop. Okay, we got something here. Loyalty. You see, this person waiting your calls, your messages, or maybe they have been deleting number, blocking you or whatever, and they waiting your call. So how they can get communication from you if they have been blocking you or if they have been deleting number, changing number? This is, you know, ironic. But for some of them, they have been done that. They have been changing account. You know, maybe you have no contact from this person. Maybe they have new number. But this person know that you are very loyal. You are loyal. Nobody can be like you. They cannot compare you with anybody. They don't want to end this relationship. But this person still have no home, no stability. They don't want to end this relationship. So for many of you, you can deal with Scorpio, Sagittarius, Taurus, Capricorn, Virgo. This is what I'm getting in this reading. And they have to work on themselves. They want to do something. They're gonna do something. You see this very interesting. This Jack of Diamonds, younger Taurus, Capricorn, Virgo, or younger Sagittarius, Aries, Leo. You see this, how we call this? I forgot on English how to say this. That's the same tool. You see what dead holding. This, it's not sword, but I forgot how we say this. It's holding, this is, you know, this is same, right? This is same. And what I'm getting here, they don't want to break up with you. They don't want to cut connection with you. They don't want to end this with you, but they're gonna end something else. They're going to end something else. And that else is this silence, this ego, what they have, something what they have been waiting. They're saying, I'm done with.